I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at the Cathedral. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. Let's go do the action now. We are set to kick things off. Lasker cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Left side left.
Left
side right.
Kenny Berry saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now, and he goes one for one. Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Shoots! Ricochets off the pipe. The ball goes to the ground. The home team recover. Oh, quick thinking. 15 with the save. He's in. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Rice. Shoots. That's gone wide.
Left side right.
Chance for them now. 33 with the shot. Knocked loose. And stolen. Rice.
Left side right.
Williams has a look. Sails wide.
Left side left.
Ermer with the shot. And scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. Set and ready for the restart. It's 1-0 for the away team. Lasker wins it for the away team. Williams takes the shot. 15 saves. Transition opportunity for them now. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. And he shoots. The home team steal it. Great play from them. Williams with the shot. What a rip from Williams. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? 25 wins the face-off.
Full top center.
Goes for the shot. Sails high. 2 has a look. The ball goes to the ground, and they get it back.
Cop. Center. Left side left. Left side center.
Cop has time. Saved by the goalie.
Left side left. Left side right.
22.
Left top center.
33 receives the ball. Goal. Gets it high. Important face-off again between 25 and Lasker. 25 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Gets off the shot. The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession. Save. Rose wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Fires.
Clear.
Has the ball. Hits that one off the bar. So close. Here's a take. And straight to the keeper. Troiani. looks to Berry, puts it wide.
Offside right.
Williams has time and wide of the target.
Offside right.
Looks to the back of the net. Steps in to shoot, and a goal! Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Nice win on the faceoff, Lasker. So that's the end of the first quarter here. At the Cathedral, the home team doing well, but not well enough. The away team maintain a narrow lead. It's 3-1, down to the faceoff for a huge possession. 33. Chance here. Too wide on that shot. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. So turnover here, the away team to resume. Brown.
Offside center. Offside right.
Sees space. Shoots. Puts it wide. Kennedy.
Offside left.
Let's one fly. And scores. He has two for the ball game now. The away team moving along to four. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. 25 for the home team. Lasker for the away team. Here again to face off. Saved by the goalie. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. And it's a wild pass. Overstepping. Two. With the mistake, the home team lose possession.
Offside center. Offside center.
Here's a shot. Shot goes over the goal there.
Offside right.
Cop receives the pass.
Offside left.
Steps in and shoots. 15. With the save. 15. Keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job too. 33. With the shot. Buries it. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. The home team wins the face-off and they get a step. There's a shot straight to the keeper. Moss shoots, and it's turned over. 15 catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. The home team collects. Chance for them now. Pass goes wide at midfield. 15 with the unforced error. The home team come up with it. Save. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Nice recovery. Williams drops the hammer to the ideal spot. Goal! 25. At it again against Lasker. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. 25. Gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Offside left! Offside right!
24.
Top left!
44, 44, opens up and shoots, sends it too high. Besselman. Rips it in, and saved.
Ball top center.
22.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
With a blast. Saved by the goalie. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching. What a game he's had. Schweiker overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Back underway now. The home team to resume play. Rose chalks up a save. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Rose keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Troyon.
Let's see what they can do. He shoots. That's why they call an execution. Two. Racks one up for the home team. We are ready to resume play. It's 5-3 for the away team. Lasker cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Brings the heat. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now.
Top center.
29.
Side right.
Dodges through.
Top center.
31. With time and room, winds up with that shot. Misses high.
Side right.
91. 33. Oh, yes. 33. Pumps the fist. That was very fine work. That's another. That's his third. A hat trick. And four now for the home team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. So as we hit the halfway mark in this match, the away team managing to keep their noses in front despite some spirited attempts from their rivals to unsettle them. It's 5-4 as we head to the break here at the Cathedral. Underway here now, Red Bull. He's in. 44. Overstepping. Miscalculation there. White ball. Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end.
Ball top right. Ball side right. Ball top right.
Ball 31. Top steps in and shoots. And saved. Rice. Knocked loose. The away team recover. Takes the shot. And top of the net. Nice goal. Set and ready for the restart. It's 6-4 for the away team. 25. Wins it for the home team.
Top center.
24. Shoots. Rose. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. The home team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional matching goal. DeCock. And he shoots. 15. Was all over that one. Eighteen. Shoots. Oh, quick thinking. Rose with the save. Brown.
Side right.
Slings it. Puts it wide. Ball patty. Ermer. And Ermer scores. That's two goals in the game now for him. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 7-4. 25. Wins the faceoff. Takes the shot. Sails high. Simon.
Side left.
29.
Ball side left.
29. Receives the ball. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. We are back underway. Besselman. Goes for the shot. And goal. The away team with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. That's his second today. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. 25, wins it for the home team. Here's a look, not on target though. Williams collects. The ball goes to the ground. Chance for them now. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. 14, shoots, manages to recover. 91, misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. The away team to take possession now. Moss.
Ball side center. Ball side right. Ball side center.
He launches one. Save. 15. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. 33.
Ball side center. Ball side left. Ball side left.
With a chance. The ball goes to the ground. And they get it back. Saved by the goalie. Kenny Berry.
Clear.
15. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. 18.
Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball top right.
33. Shoots. The home team takes advantage. Goal. Important faceoff again between 25 and Lasker. Nice win on the faceoff. 25 comes out on top. That was top cheese. 25 racks one up for the home team. Here we go. Faceoff again here at the Cathedral. Lasker wins it for the away team. He lets it go. Snipe. The cock goes bar down. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Nice win on the faceoff. 25. Comes out on top. And he shoots. That's gone wide. Red ball.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
Steps in to shoot. 6. Was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Nice win on the faceoff. Lasker comes out on top. So a high-scoring third quarter comes to an end. The away team managing to keep their noses in front. It's anyone's game at this point. It's 9-7. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. We are underway. Has a look. Puts it wide.
Ball side left.
Referee not happy at all. Williams gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 31.
Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball top center.
33. Overstepping. 33. With the mistake. Moss.
Ball top center.
Has time. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with it. There's a shot. Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. 5. Here's a shot. Oh, close call there. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Ball side right.
With the chance. That one hit the pipe. And it's turned over. Lets one fly. Deflected by the goalie. And they lose possession. transition opportunity for the away team. Gets off the shot. Shot goes over the goal there. Shoots. The away team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. DeCock. Troiani overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. White ball.
Offside right.
DeCock. He shoots off the post, and it's in. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. We are ready to resume play. It's 10-7 for the away team. Lasker gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Ball side left, ball side right.
DeCock, side left. The home team with a chance now. Looks to shoot, and wide of the target. 33. Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. 33, overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Brown.
Ball side center, ball side right.
Chance here, saved by the goal. Loses it, transition opportunity now for the home team.
Side right.
Rips it in. 15. Catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. 15. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Simon. With a blast. And straight to the keeper. Gander has the ball now. And sends it loose. And it's turned over. And off target there, the ball hits the ground. White ball. Knocked loose. The home team come up with it. He's in. And they score. We are set to resume. It's 10-8. Lasker comes away with it. The away team in with a chance now. Knocked loose. The away team recover.
Ball side left.
So turnover here. The home team. That's the game. The away team hold on and claim the win. Well, it could have been very interesting. The home team gained some ground on their rivals in the final quarter after playing catch-up all ball game. But they left it a little too late. In the end, falling just short, the away team take the W. Final score, 10-8.